Happy World Blood Donor Day. Welcome to Born to Achieve Motivation. We are here to take you one step ahead in your life journey. Feel free to like our content and subscribe to the channel to get regular updates. Now, we are going to see about World Blood Donor Day. World Blood Donor Day is held on June 14th each year. The event was organized for the first time in 2005 by a joint initiative of the World Health Organization and the International Federation of Red Cross and Red Crescent Societies to raise awareness for the need of safe blood product and to thank blood donors for their voluntary and life-saving activity. For 2021, the World Blood Donor Day slogan will be "Give blood and keep the world beating." Now, let's see some of the criteria involved in blood donation. The donor should be in good health at the time they donate. The donor must be fit and healthy and should not be suffering from transmittable diseases. Regarding age and weight, the donor must be 18 to 65 years old and should weigh a minimum of 50 kg. And the pulse rate should be between 50 and 100 without irregularities. Then the hemoglobin level, they should have a minimum of 12.5 grams per deciliter. Now let's see who cannot donate blood. If he or she has a cold, flu, sore throat or any other infection, they cannot donate blood. If he or she has recently had a tattoo or body piercing, then they cannot donate for 6 months from the date of the procedure. If he or she consumed alcohol, then they cannot donate blood. The interesting fact is, men can donate safely once in every 3 months, while women can donate once in every 4 months. It's high time that we should think about donating blood. Never feel you are weak. You have the ability to save a life. Always remember, you do not have to be a doctor to save lives. Just donate blood. Stay positive always. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this content. Kindly like, share and subscribe to the channel. Do click the bell button to get regular updates. Thank you. Have a great time ahead.